Hi, hello, how are you doing? Hope you are doing well. This is Ramesh and welcome to Easy Classes. In this video, we are going to learn how to fix the start menu not working on your Windows 10 operating system. Don't worry guys, we have around 6 different methods to fix this. Okay, let's see one by one. Before jumping to the tutorial, if you are watching our video first time, request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, let's jump to the tutorial. In the first method, go to the taskbar and right click on that and select task manager. There click on the more details. There you will find processes. There under apps you need to find Windows Explorer. Right click on that and select restart. Now close the window. Now find whether the Windows 10 start menu working or not. If it is not working, then move to the next method, that is save boot. To perform this, right click on the taskbar and select task manager or hit Ctrl Alt and delete button. There you'll find task manager. So open the task manager. There you need to find file. Click on that and select run new task. Then type msconfig. Then press enter. Now go to boot and select safe boot. Then say apply and OK. Now restart your Windows. Friends, now we have restarted to safe mode. Again right click on the taskbar and select task manager. Then go to the file, run new task, msconfig, say OK. Now go to boot again and uncheck the safe boot. Now apply and OK. And restart your device. By doing this, you can fix the start menu not working on your Windows 10. Guys, once you repeat this, make sure whether the start menu working or not. If it is not working, then move to the third solution, that is run SFC command. Okay friends, now we have to open the run app. To open the run app, right click on the Windows icon and select run. Or go to the task manager, file, run new task. Now type PowerShell, then select create this task with administrative privileges, then save OK. There you need to type sfc space hyphen scan now. Then press enter and please be patient, it will take few minutes to complete the process. So it will scan the issues and fixes for you. So guys, I will be back once it finished. Guys, the process has been completed. Now you can find Windows Resource Protection found corrupt files and successfully repaired them. In your case, it may be different errors. Okay, after fixing these errors, then you need to type capital DISM space / online space / clean up hyphen image space / restore health. Then press enter. Friends, again it will take few seconds to complete this. It will search for any health errors or health issues of your PC, then fixes for you. So let's be patient. Guys, it may take around 2 to 5 minutes. I will be back once it finished. Guys, it has been completed successfully. Now you need to type exit to exit the PowerShell and press enter. Now close the all windows and restart your Windows operating system and find whether the Windows 10 start menu not working problem is solved or not. If it is not solved, then move to the next method. So right click on the taskbar again and select task manager. Then go to the file and select run new task and type PowerShell and select create this task with administrative privileges as previously done. And say OK. Now you need to copy the all commands from the video description and paste here and then hit enter. So now we are going to reset the all applications on our Windows operating system. So don't worry, it will reset the all applications and fixes the problem for you. And please skip or neglect the any errors you found. Guys, this also may take around 2 to 5 minutes. I will be back once it finished. Okay friends, the process has been completed. Now we have reset the all Windows apps on our Windows 10 operating system and please ignore if you found any errors. So once this finished, close the window and restart your Windows operating system once. Now find start menu is working or not, and I'm sure it will be working. In this case it is not working, then move to the next method, that is create new user. To create new user, again right click on the taskbar and select task manager, file, run new task, PowerShell, create this task with administrative privileges, check that and save OK. This time you need to type net space user space, put the username which you want to create space, put the password space hyphen add / add, then press enter. Friends, it will create a new user on your system, then close the window and go to restart and log in with the new user account. Then find the Windows start menu is working or not. If it's still not working, you have a final solution. Okay, the last solution is resetting your PC. Yes guys, we have to reset our PC. To reset that, right click on the task manager, select task manager and go to file and run new task. There type system reset. Then press enter. Now system reset window will open. There you have two options: keep my files and remove everything. If you want to remove everything and only the Windows OS will be available, there you can select the remove everything. And if you want to keep any apps which you have installed and personal files you have to keep, then select the first options. Let me select the first options. And you can see the Microsoft Edge and other apps which you have installed will going to reset or remote. Then say next and reset your PC. And guys, I am pretty sure your problem, the start menu not working, will be solved in this case. That's it friends. Hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.